time to get into some bases, boys. Hopefully we don't get counter-rated as a solo player, that'd really fucking suck. That would, be the feels bad man of the night. These people basically just, set up overnight right out back of me. So I'm hoping to take care of it before they get to be too big of a problem. I'm not sure if I should go through the doors first, or should I just blow through the side. It's a square, so it'll be like simple. I doubt it's all gonna be, you know, airlocked and whatnot. Where the fuck is the door? Are these people raided? Oh. Okay, slick. This has me, spooked out. Oh, come on. Man, are you serious? Is that it? Huh. What's in that door? I need to go put these rockets away. Like, seriously. This was way more open than I expected. I need to get these rockets off me now. Wow, well that was easy. And a little bit disappointing. I came with way more rockets than I needed. What the fuck? I really don't think there's anything else in there either. Sergio, eh? That's weird, man. Such a big base and such a little time spent crafting doors. Fucking retarded. I don't know what that shit's about. Okay, they had one of Chromatic's weapons. Nice. See what's going on. And start picking into that soft-sided sheet metal door area. It is three stories, but I really don't think they have anything up top. Just gonna clear this one more time. Guess I could use that. Not really worth primer, piso. One PC? Huh. These kids are sketchy. Doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, cool. I'm not gonna kill him yet, because I'll take that gear. Oh, that rock hit, there's no, like, literally no high quality. Literally no sulfur. There's one furnace, but alright, I'm gonna finish this up and I'll pick up recording after. Alright, so I've seen that that door just leads to that area on the base. I am gonna go ahead and raid this one too. It's a little too close. And it's obviously being worked out of. No decay on it. So we're gonna do that. Gonna need the cupboard. I'm not sure. We'll find out. Fucked up. I'm just wasting time. Fuck, man. I do not have enough. I'm a fucking idiot. Come on. Oh no. The fucking cupboard's over there. This is bad news, boys. Oh my fucking God. Fucking Harambee size. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fucking shit. Peace out, boys. That's how the cookie crumbles and rusts, doesn't it? Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my fucking God, dude. Peace out, boys. Oh, shit. They're back. Holy shit, man, what the fuck? Oh my God. Oh my, dude. What the fuck? How's that, dude? Oh my God. I hit him with the fucking P-Chills rocket, boys. Holy shit. Oh my God. Wow, dude. My hands are shaking. Shaking. Holy fuck. That was scary as fuck. That double headshot with the semi rifle, though. Oh shit. Fucking. That was so wild, dude. That was the wildest fucking shit. I was not expecting that at all. I wasn't expecting any resistance. It's been quiet over here all night. And just AFK fucking, like, picking, basically. Oh, here we go. Here comes the bullshit. Yeah. Back, they're salty as fuck. Holy shit. Holy shit, I need to get inside. Holy shit. Dude, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, fuck. That's no good. I dropped my bolts in this fucking mess, really. That's not good. Man. Are you kidding me? What a mess. That's all I got to say. Dude, they boosted up onto the loot. Damn, man. Fuck. I know. I need to search that. I'm gonna get lit the fuck up. Damn, that's how the cookie crumbles in Rust, boys. Fuck. Fucked. Can't believe I missed a headshot on the leather pants, dude. I wonder if there's a lot up there and that they'll come back for it. I don't know. Fuck. Vanquishing the Zergs. It's all these handmaids. What's with these names? Sketch Masters. With all those shells, man. What, how are you gonna shoot those when that many shells? Like, seriously. There's no way. What would possess you to think that's a good fucking idea? I think that's where I'm gonna cut the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll be uploading more often, so stay tuned. Thanks.